Hello, welcome, welcome back. It's Jane here, and today I'm going to show you how I cook my greens. I'm actually going to be cooking with them with bacon, which might not sound very healthy, but for the quantity should be fine. So I'll just show you my process of cooking these greens. So I sauteed the bacon in the pan. I also added some ghee, but not a lot of it. Once that is cooked, I then just add my greens in and cook them to the desired softness. These are a little bit tougher than usual, but so I cook them a little bit longer. But yeah, I also added some salt, and I added garlic powder and ginger powder. You can add other vegetables if you wish, but I like to keep, this is how I wanted to do these ones today, just plain with just bacon. And at the end, I'll show you a photograph of how I actually eat this. On this day, I had them with an omelette. And they're quite high in fiber. They'll help you go to the toilet, and they do a very good job helping with weight loss. Thanks for watching.